We had great teachers here.
In her later years, Wilson didn't slow down, appearing on Dancing with the Stars in 2019.
It was fabulous. I enjoyed it so much.
And writing several books. Days before she died, Wilson updating her fans on her YouTube page, even teasing to previously unreleased music she recorded in the 1970s.
Hopefully some of that will be out on my birthday. Yeah, March 6th.
Motown Records tweeting out this tribute to who they call the forever sweetheart of Motown. Berry Gordy, the founder of Motown Records, released this statement to us on Wilson's passing. He says, in part, "I was always proud of Mary. She was quite a star in her own right, and over the years continued to work hard to boost the legacy of the Supremes. Mary Wilson was extremely special to me. She was a trailblazer, a diva, and will be deeply missed." Wilson's official cause of death has not yet been released due to COVID-19 concerns. The funeral, of course, will be private. However, we are expecting a very public memorial for her at some point later this year. Reporting in Detroit, I'm Jen Shantz.
Today, local leaders will announce a new coalition to help make more African Americans in the Valley homeowners. The goal is to undo a significant homeownership gap that exists between black and white households. According to real estate brokerage Redfin, only 44% of black families owned homes in 2020, while 73% of white families owned homes. A tech-based real estate company is working with city leaders and community members to make home ownership more possible. They'll announce more details on their plans during a press conference at City Hall.